Hey and welcome. You've managed to find your way to the Spartan Chat user group. I'm going to take the next few minutes to answer a couple frequently asked questions about the group. So let me just frame this by what one of our admins have said that describes the group. So we're a community of crypto traders with different skill sets who assist each other with signals, buys, sells, etc. We have members with in-depth knowledge of bots as well. On our channel, there's loads of links to help you and get you going in the active world of cryptocurrency trading. Let me just take a moment and tell you what we're not a pump and dump group. We're not a malicious group. We don't tolerate any scams. We don't tolerate any misuse of the users. If you do that, you get kicked out immediately. And I've been watching the group for a while and seen that. Let me take a few moments and just walk you a little bit through some other things that are kind of important for this group. So we're a trading group. That means you should have some knowledge of what cryptocurrency is. I am going to take a few moments in this little video to talk a little bit about the group and where you can find some trading resources. But the idea is that you should really actually know how to get cryptocurrency first, but I am going to walk you through a couple of where to find an exchange and things like that. We offer trading resources with podcasts. So I want to take a moment and talk a little bit about Goat. So he puts on approximately every day or every couple days, you'll find a YouTube video. It's called the Middle of the Earth Podcast. And this is a great resource where you can go and have a look at a video. And he's going to talk about a specific coin, or he'll talk about a method, or he'll talk about some educational stuff such as sell walls and buy walls and items like that. It's really useful. I recommend that you start there almost always. And if you are new to cryptocurrencies, YouTube has a ton of stuff that you can review on cryptocurrencies in general and to get an idea of even about exchanges and things like that. But I highly recommend that you go over to YouTube and Google Middle of the Earth Podcasts. And you'll find some videos there of Goat, just real simple videos, no special effects, nothing fancy. He just runs them right off his laptop and talks to you real briefly about whatever is happening that day. So one of the questions that we get commonly is, how can I buy cryptocurrencies? We get asked a lot, what is an exchange? We get asked, how do I convert my cash, fiat cash, into Bitcoin? And how do I get my Bitcoin to the exchange you're talking about in your chat group? So you'll see a lot of banter back and forth, and everyone will say, hey, get this coin and get that coin and go over here and do this and go over here and do that. And you got to move some of this, your Bitcoins around to these exchanges to buy it or, you know, figure out. And I'm going to talk a little bit about that, not extensively about that. I just wanted to really introduce the group and talk a little bit about some of the frequently asked questions. But if you are a rank beginner to cryptocurrencies, please just go and watch some YouTube videos first. Maybe take a course or read a quick book on the basics of it. And then our group can really help you take you from that rank beginner to a trader. So I'm going to start off and talk a little. One of the big questions we get is, how can I buy cryptocurrencies? Well, you're going to have an account at one of the exchanges. So the common exchanges out there that you're going to, if you Google cryptocurrency exchanges, you're going to find the top five exchanges in there, top 10. So Coinbase would be, you know, pretty much one of the largest especially for U.S. citizens, because it's really easy for them. They can link their bank accounts or credit cards and buy, you know, Bitcoin directly within minutes. So it's really easy to get set up on Coinbase. And there's a number of others. You can see them on the list there. Ones that I commonly use or that get used on the group is Binance and Cryptopedia. Those groups are for more for altcoins, and you'll see them mentioned. But that's when you have an account at, say, Coinbase, you could transfer between the exchanges in order to buy different types of coins that they're talking about on the group. It's really that easy. But that's how you do it. You got to start with an exchange. You get an exchange and you link your bank account or your credit card to the exchange and you're good to go. We'll just take you to one of the exchanges real quick. So this is the Coinbase website. Simply come to this website. If you already have an account, you just sign in, but you can go ahead and hit the sign up button. And within the sign up button, it's going to ask for your first and last name, an email address, and a password. And you're just going to have to validate whether you're, Okay, so go ahead and put in your email address, your name, go ahead and create an account. And it'll create an account for you. I obviously it's not going to do it for me because Joe Blow is a made up name. This is how you do it. You go through and you set it up. And one of the first things you want to do is make sure that you have set up two-factor authentication. When you get into the system, it's going to talk a little bit about security. Read the stuff inside the exchange and set up a two-step authentication. Because if you're going to be dealing in cryptocurrencies, it is an absolute must. So really, it's as simple as that. Navigate to Coinbase, set up an account, put your email address in, sign up, validate the email. You'll get an email back. You got to validate it. You go back over, set up some of your security, set two-step authentication. I recommend Google Authenticate. And you can just Google that and it'll tell you how to set that up. It'll tell you inside the exchange how to set it up as well. And again, we use multiple exchanges. I'm going to bring back up that screen for you. So depending upon what country you're in, where you're from, you know, you'll want to have an exchange that you're able to get your cash, your paper money converted into cryptocurrency. For an example, I'm in Canada, so I use a Canadian exchange. I go to the Canadian exchange, I buy Bitcoin at the Canadian exchange because I can link my bank account. I take that Bitcoin, I transfer it over to one of the other exchanges in order for me to buy and sell the coins that the group might be talking about. Really, in a nutshell, that's it. That's really the some of the basic items. I'll just go back. And I think we've covered for you the how I can buy cryptocurrencies. You buy it from an exchange. What is an exchange? An exchange is a place where you can convert your money and buy usually the primary coins, Bitcoin, Litecoin, Bitcoin Cash, things like that get bought usually at the primary exchanges that you convert your paper money in. Coinbase is a great example. And how do I get my Bitcoin from one exchange to another? Yeah, let's just real quickly talk about that first. So every exchange that you go to will have a wallet that you can keep the items in within the exchange. So it's a place to hold your Bitcoins, and you can go in and I'm just going to go into my balances for a quick second. So if you go into your balances, you can take your balances and you can withdraw them or deposit to them. So if I was moving it from Coinbase, let's say, over to if I was moving from Coinbase over to Binance, I would want to do a deposit. I'd click deposit, and I would come in here, and I would see that I want to deposit, move it from one exchange, whatever coin you're working with, doesn't matter which one it is, and you can go ahead and use the copy address function. So you can copy the address, and you can paste it in the withdrawal side of the at Coinbase. It'll say you're going to send it. Sending it, and this would be receiving it. I can receive it or send it from my and you can only make sure that you only send to the exact type of wallets that you're dealing with. Okay, so Bitcoin to Bitcoin, Ether to Ether, things like that. Again, there's lots of videos on how to do this, so I can deposit and withdraw directly from my from within the exchange to receive items. So if I wanted to withdraw it, I could do the same thing. I can come in and say I want to withdraw from this exchange and I want to send it to. So I put the withdraw address, which would be if I wanted to send it back to Coinbase or to my wallet, I would put the address, the keyed address in here, and it would say how much do I want to send, and I can submit it. Some coins have an extra tag on it, so you have to pay attention. Again, the purpose of this video isn't to explain every part of it. It's just saying, how do I move from one exchange to another? It's really simple, folks. You either withdraw it or deposit it from one exchange to another. It's that simple.